Okay folks, this is RTFHeli.com here, and we're introducing a new mod that we did for Douglas N. in Colorado. And basically what he did was he bought a Warcura Lambda 400 EC-135, which is basically the Eurocopter version of the Warcura Lambda 400 series. And basically it's a four-channel coaxial helicopter that uses an all-body canopy based on the Eurocopter, the EC-135. And it's very detailed helicopter with a tail motor at the end of the fin that actually spins. So that's really neat. And basically what we did was we upgraded to a brushless motor system, a twin brushless motor system. We changed it to the Super Skids and added an LED lighting system. So basically what we'll do is we'll turn on the helicopter with the convenient on-off power switch and bind it to a 4-channel Warcura 2402 transmitter. And on the side of the helicopter we have the LED light system, and there's a switch on the side. And basically what we want to do is show off what we did was we on the canopy we made two holes. On the front for the floodlights, there's two LEDs there, and then in the back, on the bottom, there's two slow blinking LED lights. And then, of course, at the end, we couldn't pipe in the tail motor, tail LED, so what we did is we had to string it along, but the LED wire is very thin, and we're able to pop it in. So in the back, you have a fast blinking LED light. Alright, well we're going to test flight this helicopter before shipping out to Douglas N. in Colorado. So the helicopter is already binded, the brushless motor system is active. Okay folks, here we go. It's a lot more power with the brushless motor system. Spins well. I love the tail motor at the end where it actually spins in the back. It's very cool. All right, with the brushless motor system, we'll see how much power we have. So we'll throttle up. Here we go. Up. Really fast, folks. Come down nice and slow. Very stable. Spins well. Could spin all day. Very nice and very stable. I'm getting a little bit dizzy. We're going to stop right there. All right. So that's pretty much it. So spins really well. I love the all-body canopy. Very nice. All right, we're gonna land this helicopter. Again, it's a really nice helicopter, and with the twin brushless motor system, the Super Skids, the convenient on-off power switch, the LED lighting system, it makes this helicopter all blinged out. Okay, Douglas N. in Colorado, hope you enjoy, and thanks for your business. That's a wrap, folks.